Well guys, there's the Domino's truck that had the lanes blocked. So, now we get to head on down the road. Safe out there, drivers.